really excited about the upcoming season. Anytime there's change, people are excited about it. Our community's fired up about this year. Expect to have a really competitive team. Got a lot of kids back that have played, but we've changed some things offensively and defensively. So it's been a good summer implementing a lot of that, installing a lot of those things. So if our kids will just pick up to what we're trying to get done offensively and defensively, I think we've got a chance to have a fun year and be competitive, for sure.